Sanus is an interactive installation based on a story called Navigatio Sancti Brandani, old medieval text. But Oceanus is not just a conversion into interactive electronic form. It's actually artwork inspired by this text. It's not an interactive cinema or another kind of transcoding narrative into digital. Interface of the Oceanus is inspired by the table. The table was important tool for navigation, for sailors, for people navigating on boats. And Navigatio Sancti Brandani is actually text related to navigating. So it's one of most important thing. It's interface, not in terms of technology used in the installation, but in terms of main metaphor, which is controlling the narrative. But the form in which we can present materials, audiovisual materials, record and synthesized for that installations, are also related to navigation. So what we can see on this place, it's a bit connected to the maps. Maps was also really important inspiration for that work. Of course, mostly old maps. The old maps are also interesting because they are showing not only geographical locations, but also the way of thinking of creators of that maps. Oceanus is a part of the European project called Moving Stories. It's an exhibition of six artists and six works related to narrative. So all of the artists are working with electronic media, but from another point of view, the Oceanus is only one interactive work on the exhibition. The special feature of Oceanus is the possibility of multi-user interaction, which is, I think, typical for my works, but it's not typical for interactive works in general, because common typical interactive strategies are addressed to single people as an audience. It's really hard to develop and realize strategies for multi-user interaction, because of course, if we want to control narration, we cannot actually control our own narration together with others.